St. Thomas redevelopment in full swing, as I can see. Road project going on, drain pipes being laid and compressed.
I need to rest up, look at that.